your space. I was running through your mind, but you running out of time. It's time. What you expect? You never had a queen on deck. I never was the type to be next. I'm the type to be kept. I'm the type to make a nigga regret that he slept.
What's up, y'all? Good morning. It's your girl Kiki. Welcome back to the vlog. Today's Saturday, and so today, what we got planned for our list? I did go to Kroger's and get some stuff for my pasta. What's up, y'all? I'm at my grandmother's house. We're gonna eat some food. Got some baked beans, chicken. Say hi.
Hi.
We're at grandmother's house. I know I got like two plates. I got some bow tie pasta, double eggs, all that good stuff. But we're going to our honey house. I just wanted to tap in because I haven't really pulled out the camera today. I've really been working. So yeah, I'm going to see y'all when I get done eating. Then I'm going to go outside and yeah. What's up, y'all? We finna get on the road to go to the honey house. We finna go to the honey, go get it, finna go, cause I can, it's like hitting. No, you scared, you're scared.
He said he was
a I'm vlogging, y'all, so I hope y'all ready, cause y'all gonna be on camera.
Say hi.
Yeah, feel me time. Mm-hmm. Look, she gonna be the first one. Rise and shine. So today, I don't know what's going on. I really need to get myself together. I need to get up. But I think I'm gonna go to the gym today. So we got a couple things on our to-do list today. I have to go to the gym. I want to cook today. I don't know what I want to cook, but I want to cook. What else? I already did some promotion for my brow page. If y'all don't know, I am a PMU artist, and I do ombre brows. I'm located in Louisville, Kentucky. I had taken a break from it because it was just a lot. Like, I was balancing a lot around it. The time that I chose to, like, give it a pause. But I'm back. I feel better. I'm ready to get back into it. One thing about me is I never quit. When I'm doing something, like, I may take a little step back to figure out, like, how I want this to go. But quit? No, that's not an option. Yeah, so what time is it? It's, y'all, I didn't go to bed till like 5 because I edited that one vlog that I recently uploaded. If y'all haven't seen it already, it's the New Orleans vlog part 2. Go check it out if you haven't already before you watch this video. But yeah, so let's go on to get ready and get our day started. I did go to the Dollar Tree, y'all. Let me show y'all. I went to Dollar Tree, right? And they had these cute ass home or fall looking like. And then I got some over here. And I got some candles on the inside that I was burning last night. And I also found these cute little pumpkins. And they light up. I gotta cut the little things off, so don't mind that. But I got me some little pumpkins, y'all. Y'all, look what I got. Should I do this? I'm scared. If I do this, I'm gonna have to do it with somebody. They got a fucking warning sign on here, y'all. Medical can, like, oh my god. But yeah, I want to try this so bad. I'm trying to think who y'all should try this with, because I know a lot of people that do not like spicy foods or nothing spicy. So this is gonna be hard, so I may have to do it myself, but I don't know. I'm gonna get ready. I do need to, y'all, so I had to cut like my strings out that was on my hair because it was crochet hair and it wasn't human hair and it was getting all matted and I was just getting stressed out. But I cut that out. Y'all, why the fuck yesterday? I'm in Walmart, right? Why the fuck? It was a fucking spider in my hair. Like, that's what really made me cut out the little strings. It was a little baby green spider in my hair. And I had a, y'all know. But if y'all don't know one thing about me, I do not fuck around with spiders. Like, I don't care what it is. I just do not. Nah. But I cut out my freaking strings because that's what it was hanging on. And my mom, I had her look like my scalp and everything and all that good stuff. But y'all, I want to perm my edges so bad because that's all I've been wearing is braids. Not permit, but like do like a little texturizer or something. So I won't have to keep putting heat on it. But I need to get up and get my day started. So let's start off by brushing our teeth. Let's start there at least. Okay, y'all. So I don't know if y'all have been noticing, but I have been breaking out like crazy. I don't know if it's probably because of the time of the month, you know, girl, things we be going through. But yeah, so I'm trying to get my skin back on track. Like, it's not, it's really, it really be like this side. Like, I don't know. My skin has been weird ever since the season's starting to change. Like, but yeah. So I'm gonna brush my teeth. What's up, y'all? So I already went to the store and got the food. So tonight I am making some blackened chicken with some mashed potatoes and green beans. So right now I'm gonna go chop up the green beans. Today is my nephew's birthday. He turned 6. But yeah, so I'm gonna go finish cooking. I'm gonna set the camera up so y'all can watch me do what I love, cooking with Kiki or whatever. But I got the recipe from Jay Nice. Well, cooking with Jay or cooking with Jai, something like that. I'm gonna put the link of the recipe that I made in the description. So if y'all want to try it, you can. But I'm gonna go peel these potatoes because I keep smoking this around and looking retarded. You could use a butter knife, you can use whatever knife you want to use, but I'm trying to get this done quick. And I'm going to use potato peeler because, yeah. Okay, y'all, so I chopped up my peppers. Okay, y'all, so this is what I'm attempting to cook. This right here looks so yummy. I don't know if y'all can really see, but this is what she's cooking. This is what I'm cooking, y'all. Yum, yum, yum. Looks so good. Season up my chicken. I'm letting this cook for like 10 minutes. I'm actually gonna take this, put it in the bowl and set it to the side. So, yeah. Okay, y'all, so here's our pork. Everything's looking good. Now I'm ready to put my green beans in. As we speak, I am gonna use some chicken bouillon. And also for my green beans, I added some minced onion, and I am going to add some butter once I drain majority of this juice out or water out. And yeah, I'm going to use the bluebonnet. I'm going to add some more garlic powder because, honey, if it's not garlic, if you don't have garlic in your food, then you're not doing all right. But yeah, so I'm just waiting on this. After this, I'm going to do the little after. In the end, I'm going to smash this food. What's up, y'all? So I'm finna get ready because I'm ready to go to the gym. I'm ready to do some working out or whatever. Threw me on some little spandex shorts. I gotta find me a top because we ready to get this workout in, and the time is now. Quit waiting for somebody else to do something in order for you to do it. Just do it.
I'm losing myself, I'm losing myself tonight. Losing myself, I'm losing myself tonight. With your love. Losing myself, I'm losing myself tonight. With your love, with your love, I'm losing myself. With your love. Losing myself, I'm losing myself tonight. Losing myself, I'm losing myself tonight. With your love, with your love, I'm losing myself. Myself. Self to
losing myself, I'm losing. I'm losing myself tonight. Losing myself, I'm losing. I'm losing myself tonight. With your love.
So today was really just leg day. It don't take much out of your day to just come to the gym and get some work done. This is a good stress relief for me, but yeah, so I just finished up. I'm gonna go see what my mother's doing because she's here too with her friend. And we are in here getting it in. I actually gotta do one more thing before I wrap it up. I forgot about it, I just looked at this ball. But I was like, bitch, you just forgot about me. So I gotta finish this real quick. Hold on, y'all. I'm losing myself. Hello? Hey. Hi. Okay, y'all. So I just finished my workout. Oh my god. I couldn't really work out because I got a sore in my knee. Because I failed. But yeah, I'm out of breath. I'm gonna see y'all when I get to the house, all right?